So my sister is class of 2020. I got a little sister that's class of 2020. So I feel y'all firsthand, you know what I'm saying? I'm seeing what she got to go through and what she got to miss out on. But it's just about being positive and still finding other ways to celebrate and get creative. And you know what I'm saying? Because it's still a celebration at the end of the day. It's a big accomplishment, you know what I'm saying? So turn up in the best way you can, in the safest way you can, you know what I'm saying? You're going to still make it happen.
Yes, sir. Y'all getting that from a real from the South.
From the South. Salute.
Thank you for stopping through.
For sure. Shout out to class of 2020.
You did.
What's up?
For sure.